Nadi Singapore embodies the spirit of adventure in exploring the medium of choice, which is the Malay drums and percussion. The journey of Nadi Singapore actually began way before, I think more than 10 years actually. We started with 20 members, and up till date we have about 41 active members. The traditional drums that you see is often only performed during initiation of events or weddings. And then we realized that there isn't this dynamic group that bring their Malay drums and percussion into the international scene. Our efforts within the community over the last 3 years, it's trying to be the center of knowledge for the Malay drums. Some of the little projects includes arts education program or little workshops being run in different schools. Why we do put so much emphasis, and because most of the school doesn't have that, it is not just about musicians. It's a lot about working ethics. It goes beyond just the musical tradition. What we envision is to build a generation of thinkers. I think the need to
nurture,
to articulate, together with
dedication,
and finally
integrity.
This is our four, which is NADI.
Let's celebrate!
We are especially unique because we are from Singapore. Nobody can deny that. All I can say, representing this whole entire battalion of noise mongers who are really dedicated and passionate, is that we hope to inspire more people, not just drummers, but any other performing artist, in reigniting the sense of ownership towards your own tradition.